During discussion with the faculties of medical colleges, renowned doctors from across the state through a video conference, Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot announced that antigen test will start soon in the state for coronavirus cases as per the ICMR guidelines. If found suitable, it will help to expand the scope of investigation and obtain a quick report. More than 100 expert physicians participated in the discussion and gave suggestions on investigation, treatment, prevention of coronavirus and other aspects. CM Gehlot said that our goal is to bring down the fatality rate from corona in the state to a minimum level. In this direction, the physician community should use its expertise to find suitable solutions. The Chief Minister underlined that the medical community has played an important role in the success Rajasthan is achieving in controlling the spread. Due to our coordinated efforts, the Rajasthan model is discussed all over the country. Death audits of coronavirus patients are also being conducted in the state so that we can reach the real causes of death and this study can be used for prevention in future.